For me, the brown belt is a person who's getting ready for brown belt. They need to understand that once you don a brown belt, students, clients, everybody who walks through the door, they have a lot of unstated images in their head. As a brown belt, you're supposed to be able to dominate, control, escape, and submit people. Why? Because they look at you as an almost black belt. It's your first day as a brown belt, you're an almost black belt. And so you got to have good fundamentals of good positioning, good postures, good fundamental movements, good escapes, good control, and then some basic finishes. And I am very much looking forward to these two gentlemen. They're very dear to my heart, and I'm positive that the one. I love the fact that you're rocking that red gear.
Last time I saw you, you were wearing a red gear.
Are we ready?
Okay. We're going to need some bookies to jump in, too. So if you guys are ready, willing, and able, put your keys on, belts on it. Those of you on top, control and attack, control and attack. Ready, go! Good. Again? Good, again. Very good, again.
Good. Yeah. Good. One more time.
That's good.
Johnny?
Good?
Thank you. 2 minutes?
Whatever it is.
That's what they're being tested on, so it's not, you're not starting from there and then having a sparring match. So if they escape and you end up like, for example, here at the front mount, if they escape and you end up on the back mount, you have to get back to the front mount. I don't want you to continue from the back mount, I want you to go back to the front mount. Because that's the test. Side mount, please. Okay, let's go. Wait for him to get up. Pressure on your chest first. Good. Good partner, please. Good. Good. Your partner?
Thank you, sir.
All these black belts.
Yep.
Good, again.
partner.
Thank you.
Knee on the belly, please.
Partners. Get your head free. Your partner?
Yeah.
Good. 3 minutes.
You guys inside their guard. I want you to pass the guard, please.
You're on your back.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Sorry.
It's all right. No, it didn't hurt.
I wish Mike came for me. Worth it. Tell him it was me.
Scarf hold north and south. You see the brown and black start to salivate. They can't wait to get out there. On your back, please. On your back. All the way on your back, yes. North and south. North and south.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
3 minutes? Front mount. Payback time. Nice. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Good. 3 minutes, please. Okay. Okay, let's go.
I got my guard closed.
That's it.
That's a loss.
What's that over 40 stuff? Stop cheating. Oh, that's...
I have an over 40 instructor course going on. Yesterday was the first day of training, and now Marcelo's using my stuff.
I wonder why my best age.
Yeah.
10 years. Yes. 15. Thank you.
I See that thumb lock there?
You know what I'm gonna do. Why do you say that, Johnny?
You taught me this. That's all I'm telling you.
Tears that went into this, and then the new belt is put on, representing a new beginning, a new chapter.
Push me harder. Thanks to my wife and especially Trent. He's always been my mentor. Until I got sick.
Good job, man.
We picture with the four of us. Yeah.